Hey, some encouraging news to share with you. The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame is reopening this weekend. Starting on Sunday, the museum will be back open with health and safety precautions in place to keep visitors safe. They'll be open from 11 to 5 daily, but you have to get your tickets in advance. Some extra good news, those tickets are free on Sunday and this coming Monday.
Good opportunity to get out.